Augmented reality is a form of technology that takes components of the digital world into a person's real world.
So it's not your average school book or paper?
No, it's like it's trying to augment what's already there.
Dr. Trudy Hong used that technology to win an award while she was still a medical student. In Hong's presentation, she used an example of a rare heart anomaly.
So one of the things we thought about was to create a 3D model and then use augmented reality tools to pretty much have the reader see that while they're reading the text.
With the convenient use of a mobile app and cell phone, images from a presentation poster come alive for all to see.
So this augment app would let us pretty much scan and trigger this 3D image that the reader would be able to see alongside the text in this article. And so he or she could rotate this and kind of see the different structures that are described. And we think this would be helpful for interpretation of the text and seeing the relationship to all the other structures in this variant.
She tested the technology with Hawaii medical students who said it is easier to work with 3D imaging than with charts or photographs.
A lot of the medical students were blown away and they told me to show the judges this. They said it would be very useful for studies in anatomy because a lot of times this anatomy stuff that we learn about is very complex and we can't really see a lot of the stuff that we dissect. I think this type of augmented reality tool would allow us to pretty much dig a little bit deeper than what we would see in the anatomy lab, and it would be a great supplement.
Dr. Hong hopes this technology will help find its way into the medical curriculum at the University of Hawaii John A. Burns School of Medicine.